If you want to log out of Google Play Store, first of all, open Play Store on Android, and after that, click on your profile picture on the right top corner. And after that, click on this icon on the arrow. And after that, scroll down and click on Manage Accounts on this device. And as you see, he will direct you to this account. And after that, scroll down and click on the account you want to log out of Google Play Store on this account, for example. And after that, click on Remove Account. And from here, you click on Remove Account, and your account will be removed. And basically, that's it. Please leave a like on the video. And if this video helped you out, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.